Hello children, good morning. How are you all? So today I am back with English rhymes. Okay, today we'll study a new English rhymes, that is Hot Cross Buns. It is on page number 17. So you can see a salesman who is selling buns. What are buns? Buns are a type of bread. All of you know bread. You love bread. So these are hot. They have a design, cross design, and they are buns. That means breads. So you can call them bread also. These you can see, they are very tasty. And this is the salesman. He is selling the buns. So he is calling hot cross buns, hot cross buns. And the boy is running after him. So now we will see the rhyme. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny. Penny means in India we call it rupees. So 1 rupee, 2 rupees. Hot cross buns, that means the buns are 1 rupees, 2 rupees cost. So the salesman is telling that hot cross buns you can take. They are only of 1 rupees or 2 rupees, you can take them. If you have no daughter, daughter means beti, like you are daughter of your father and mother. So he is telling, if you have no daughter at home, then give them to your son. Son means beta, like you are son of your father and mother. So the man is telling that take the hot cross buns, buy it from me. The cost is only 1 rupee or 2 rupee. The cost is only 1 rupee or 2 rupee, you can buy. And if you don't have daughter at home, then buy it for your son. Its cost is only 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. So now I will read the rhyme and you read it with me. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughter, give them to your son. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Once again. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughter, give them to your son. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Once more. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughter, give them to your son. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. So children, you learn this and now you follow the actions and learn.
Hello students, today we will practice English poem Hot Cross Buns. Let's start. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughter, give them to your son. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. One more time. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughter, give them to your son. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Thank you.